Hello and welcome to BERMAD Connect, a free cloud-based service that we designed with a single purpose to make your life easier. This service offers quick access to critical information just when you need it, when installing or maintaining our equipment. With BERMAD Connect, you no longer need to remember the locations and types of valves you installed. Now you can easily get a bird's eye view of all the BERMAD equipment you're responsible for. If you run into serious problems and need support, BERMAD Connect enables you to quickly get in touch with us. It saves you time and automatically provides accurate information about the equipment you're handling. Using BERMAD Connect, you can easily create multiple service records for each valve you maintain, helping you to recall past issues and effectively manage your tasks. BERMAD keeps all your data safe and secure in the cloud, so there's no need to worry about ever losing your critical information. In short, BERMAD Connect helps you to save a lot of time, ensures you constantly stay on top of things, and comes with no extra cost to you. Now let's drill down a bit and learn how to use the BERMAD Connect service effectively.
A good way to start is to download and install an application for your mobile device from either the Google Play Store or Apple's App Store. Note that you can also access BERMAD Connect via a website using the address bermad.io. Once the application is installed, click the Open button to launch it. Click the Sign Up button to register a new user and fill in your information, including your login credentials. This only needs to be done when using the service for the first time. When done, tap the Register button. Now look for an activation email in your inbox and activate your account by clicking the link. You're now ready to use BERMAD Connect.
Newer BERMAD valves and other types of BERMAD equipment all have a label with a QR code like this one. To get information about such equipment, you can use your mobile device to scan this code by clicking the scan button in the app. Note that older BERMAD equipment may not have a QR code, but may still have a serial number that can be found on a label.
You can get information about such equipment by entering this number directly into the app and clicking the search button. At this point, you'll get basic information about the valve. Add the location of the valve to your map by clicking the Update Location button. Tap the Map button at the bottom of the screen to view a map with all of the valves you previously scanned. Tap any of the valves on the map to get basic information about it. To be able to work offline in a no-service area, tap the Save the Current Map button at the top of the map page. The location services will work offline, and all data will be synchronized once communication is re-established. To get more detailed information about a valve, click the Documents link at the bottom of its page. This opens the specific product page at the BERMAD website, where you can view and download essential documentation for the product, including its IOM. To record service notes for a valve, click the Add Service Logs link at the bottom. To add a service note, select Service Type from the drop-down list, assign the item to a team member, and enter additional information in the comment field. You can also add images by clicking the camera button. Click the Save button to record the note. At any point, you can click the Home button at the bottom to get back to your home screen. There you have options to quickly access all of the products that are shared with you and the service logs that are assigned to you. Select Projects from the main menu to manage your projects and create new ones. To create a new project, define the project name, then hit Save. Once the project is defined, you can assign a product to the new project. To do that, open the product and hit the Edit button. Click the project drop-down list and select the project for this product. When done, hit the Save button. With the concept of teams, BERMAD Connect enables you to easily share access to products and service logs, as well as assign tasks to specific team members. To create a new team, click the main menu and select the Teams option. Enter a name for the new team and click Save. To add team members to a team, click the team's name and then the Add User button. Enter an email address for the new member and define appropriate permissions for this member. New team members will need to register to join the team and use the app. You can contact BERMAD's support team by selecting the Contact Us option from the main menu. If you wish, you can select a specific product and specific service type from the appropriate drop-down lists. Then type your question or request in the message field. You can even add images or take photos by clicking the Add Images button. Finally, hit the Submit button and you're done. To quickly view all products and service logs assigned to a team, click the main menu, then click the Reports option. Click on the View Report buttons to view all products or service logs for this team that are shared or assigned to you.
As you can see, the BERMAD Connect service can make your life much easier when you're in the field installing or maintaining BERMAD's equipment. We are fully committed to expanding BERMAD Connect, so stay tuned and look for new features and updates.